One of the really good things about Garrosh is that you knew what his intentions were, and they were savage, but they were pure, they were purely savage. And there's a certain type of simplicity. There's a certain type of purity in the binary black and white nature of the way that Garrosh looked at the world, right? And like the absoluteness of the brutal savagery. And I think that's why it was so cool. And he never went back on that. Like, Garrosh was great.